Hello dear friends, I am Dr. Navin Lakhyani, MRI consultant with Saral. I have been working on MRI for the last 20 years, but capability of MRI in depicting anatomy and pathology always amazed me. MRI has wide indications, but it is undisputed imaging modality of choice in neuroimaging, muscular sensor system and pelvic imaging. As you all know, indications of MRI in pelvis are all uterine, ovarian and tubal pathologies, staging of all pelvic malignancies. But here I would like to mention some special indications where MRI completely steals the show, and they are adenomyosis, endometriosis, complex tubo-ovarian masses, chronic ectopic pregnancy, ovarian torsion. Today I would like to show you a case which we recently diagnosed in Saral. She is a 37-year-old lady, came with complaints of severe abdominal pain for the last 2 days. On sagittal T2 weighted image, we can see a complex multicystic mass in the pelvis. On axial T2 image, we can see bulky twisted right pedicle, which is also known as whirlpool sign. IV contrast was given. On this T1 sagittal post contrast image, the mass shows lack of contrast enhancement. Enhancement of uterus is visualized. Small amount of contrast is seen in urinary bladder. This is a case of right ovarian mass with torsion of pedicles. Thank you so much for your precious time.